Hello guys, how are you? We are at the start of the Bibu Moon track, a very long pathway that starts from Kalamanda and reaches Albany down south. It's actually the total length is about 1,000 kilometers, and so we are just at the start of this track. And we just passed a hut, the first hut where you can stay overnight. You can find there basic facilities, but really essential if you want to stay overnight, sleep there. Right now we are at a particular point along the way. It's called Golden View because of the beautiful view that you can appreciate here. A long, very long valley behind me, but also golden because of the light. Here we are close to the sunset time, so the light is really warm, golden, and bright at the same time. So look at behind me, it's really spectacular. And that valley actually continues in that direction on the other side here, and reaches Mandaring Weir, where there is a huge lake, is an artificial lake that is used for collecting all the water, gathering all the water that will be sent to Kalgoorlie through a long pipe. So it's a very beautiful lake as well. The view is spectacular over there as well. And this pathway reaches Mandaring Weir. So we are enjoying the view from Golden View here. And now we continue. We reach Mandaring Weir, and we will enjoy the water there, the lake there. See you guys.